Hello, everybody on YouTube, and anyone else stopping by to take a look. So we have the Vision Line Challenger, Denver Rio Grande Western, in the very bright green. It's the only thing I'm kind of unhappy about with this engine was how the green came out. Probably should have been darker, but if I ever weather this engine, it'll probably make it look way better that it is bright green, because if it started dark green and then I weathered it, it would probably just turn black. So I don't know if that's what Lionel had in mind. I don't think a lot of people weather their engines. I think they just got the color wrong. Custom wood coloring for the wood deck on the back. Not that hard to do, just time consuming. Basically tape everything off. Use some Vallejo airbrushing, and I airbrush that on. See if I can. Clean that off. Assuming that smoke fluid I got on there. Drop down plate. Shane is upset with me that I'm making a video right now. So I will end with this. Little quick fly overview here, and we'll go run some trains of this around the den layout. If you have any questions, just comment down below. Alrighty, until next time.
plate.